I want to take a few moments first to welcome you all here. And of course, I have it all lit now. I better read it. I took on my glasses to make it that much safer. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are again at the Coconut Grove for the second time tonight, and welcome. I know you. Hold the applause till the end, please. I want to offer my sincere thanks to all those who played a part in making A Star Is Born. What it is, to make a, well, I better read that line again in case I'm being recorded for foreign trade. I think I should get new cheaters. Things are tough. I've got to work with the whole class. There's no business like show because I found that out about 45 years ago. Berlin was late. I want to offer my sincere thanks to all those who played a part in making A Star Is Born. To your dear husband, Sid, for his untiring efforts as the producer of the film. To George Cooper. Pardon me, what a whole lot of applause. To George Cooper, the director. To Moss Hart, who so ably adapted the screenplay. To Richard Barstow for his fine direction of the number. To Eddie Alberson, who stood by in many stormy days. To Ira Gershwin and Harold Arlen for their wonderful music. To Ray Heindorf for his direction of the music. I knew all this was done, but I didn't know the longer routine.
I'm getting tired.
Oh, you're getting tired? What do you think? All right. To James Mason, Jack Carson, Charles Bickford, Tommy Noonan, Lucy Marlowe, and the wonderful supporting cast. To Irene Sheriff, Leonard Gersh, Homer Blankstead, John Louie, Marianne Nyberg, Gene Allen, Sam Levitt, Skip Martin, George Hopkins, Malcolm Burt, Earl Bellamy, Mecca Graham, Ross Llewellyn, and anyone and everyone who had anything to do with A Star Is Born. I pay tribute to their wonderful work, so well accomplished. And now, one of the greatest artists of all time, Miss Judy Garland. Yeah! You want to hold it up?
Said just about everything. All I can say is really, really is the most wonderful night in my life. I'm so glad to be surrounded by people that I love so much. My husband had an awful lot to do with this too.
You're on.
He said, tell a dirty story. What are you doing here? No, all I want to say is that I'm very proud to be a part of this.